the sounds of the searchlight illuminating the dark corners of the world, dispelling the fear of what might be hiding in the shadows, waiting to pounce. But when night falls, the monsters of our imagination become as real as the dark places they populate. One such place is the Weirdwood. The Weirdwood after dark becomes alive with entities. Emerging from the trees themselves, they are the Nightjars.